in recent days. All industry and marine field are equipped with automation system. This automation system, apart from control, includes alarm monitoring annunciation system. The alarm annunciation gives pre-warning for any fault or mishaps which may occur in the control system. It is basically audio-visual warning system which pre-warn the fault or mishaps which is going on or even before it happens. This alarm system can be regarded as safety system to prevent any accident. In marine industry, IMO, SALUS and Classification Society has made mandatory regulation for ship operating with periodically unattended machinery space to equip with alarm monitoring system. In past, alarm monitoring system was built with timers and relay. With the introduction of integrated logic chips, alarm circuit were built with integrated chips. Now today's programmable logic controller with HMI were used to monitor alarm function. The above diagram is a single channel alarm system based on electrical timer, relay, alarm lamp, buzzer, alarm switches, reset switch, etc. Below the diagram, graphical response of the alarm component are shown on time basis. When alarm switch is activated, it triggers the alarm light and buzzer. The alarm light blinks and buzzer sounds continuously. When reset button is activated, blinking alarm light becomes steady and buzzer stops. When alarm switch is deactivated, the steady alarm light goes off.